slow movements.
I'm gonna release him.
Okay.
Oh, I don't see how at all you're going to be able to see this, but we have just the tiniest little ribbon snake or garter snake. I thought it was, there it goes, one of those blue tail skinks or something when I first saw the tail. But no, it's just a tiny little 8-inch, maybe a 12-inch little ribbon snake or a garter snake, I believe is what this one would be. As a kid, I used to call all of them grass snakes. You know, the non-venomous, little green and other colored snakes. Let's see if we can keep up with it. They can go really fast. It's along the trunk right there right now. All right, now we're gonna have to move some of the branches. It's probably buried and probably won't see it now. There it goes. All right. Did I?
Yep.
There we go. I wanna be real gentle with it. I don't wanna hurt it. This is one of God's creatures, and it's a beneficial. It's little insects.
Shouldn't we bring it over here to the sand where we can see it well?
Yeah, we can do that. It's gonna try and whip away. Don't try and catch it. You'll just end up risking hurting it.
The smallest one I've seen so far.
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just like 8 or 9 inches long. It may even be 7. Just a tiny little thing.
How recently do you think it came out of the egg?
Yeah, it could be just a couple days old, maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks. I really don't know how small they are when they come out of the egg, especially for this species.
Yeah, it's probably ate it. Oh.
Crawled across your foot.
Tickles whenever they do that.
Alright, I'll come back in just a second. Alright, so it's underneath the leaves right there. My son's also trying to get some photos of it. Oh, there it goes. It's a magnificent little creature. So here it goes a little bit more. I'm going to try to get as close as I can. My son's got his Nikon camera. He's trying to get some photo of it as well. You see where it went? Oh yeah.
Don't crowd it.
Alright, just trying to get a few more close-up shots of it for you guys. There it is, closer to him. Don't move. Very slow movements, guys. It's gonna not be afraid, or it's gonna be cautious. If we move slow, it'll think that if it doesn't move, we won't see it. I like that little spot on its head. It just has a little circle spot on its head. I don't know if that's one scale or a couple of scales that makes that pattern. Uh-oh. Let me see if I can get what'll happen if I turn on the light for it. Actually, I don't know if it'll let me do that once I'm already filming. Well, it is just staying perfectly still. It's not even sticking its tongue out, which it doesn't really need to right now since it knows we're all here.
It's breathing, I can see.
Oh yeah, it's still gonna have its heartbeat and everything.
Haven't seen it move a vertebra since it stopped.
Yeah, it's doing a great job of holding still, isn't it?
A junk bug. I see a junk bug right next to it.
Oh really? Oh yeah, there is. Right there to the top right corner of the screen, there's a junk bug with a bunch of ant bodies on its back. Top right corner. It's not in focus. Let me see if that'll get it. I can't get it in focus.
You did another video about them.
Yeah, I did another video about the junk bug. There it is in the top right corner. Alright, we'll come back to the snake. Uh-oh. It's saying, I gotta go. I gotta go. I gotta get away. Alright, don't move. Don't move, just let it go underneath you. Just let it go underneath you. Don't move or let it, or step on it or anything. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Y'all have a good one.